IBM Decision Optimization Center. What does it really mean to build, run, deploy, and maintain a business application? Imagine you are the head of a development team. A new project is signed. It's time to start the development. Version 1 is expected in 2 months. The first thing you would do is to define the application structure. It is typically composed of 3 main elements: web front-end, back-end, and optimization engine. The front-end developers need to build a login page, the application dashboards, and the navigation across them. The back-end developers manage data integration, scenario service, and users' access roles. The OR developers build and monitor the optimization engine and need a way to access the input, output, and logs. Front-end, back-end, and OR developers can work in parallel, but need to frequently merge and test their work. When a new version is ready, the IT team can proceed with the deployment. Once the application is deployed in production, they will have to monitor that it is always up and running. Most of these tasks are standard. They are replicated in each application. Imagine if you could delegate repetitive, low-value added tasks and focus all resources on your application added value activities. This is now possible with the next generation IBM Decision Optimization Center. DOC is a platform that provides out-of-the-box capabilities to build, deploy, and maintain decision support applications for business users. It provides configurable web UI, what-if analysis capabilities, predefined user roles and access right support, cutting-edge Cplex optimizer technology, advanced deployment capabilities, and monitoring and replay execution capabilities. Let's see these in details. DOC comes with a comprehensive set of predefined widgets. Configure them in a click. Create your dashboards by drag and drop. Synchronize multiple components. Apply filters. And define the user access roles. No need for coding. You can review and adjust the UI sitting next to your business users. DOC also allows for seamless integration of custom components. DOC Scenario and Data Services allows users to define alternative what-if scenarios and test their decisions in an uncertain environment. Scenarios can be created on unified and consistent data and can be shared for collaborative decision-making. DOC applications can be integrated with standard directory services. Access application to features can be configured using user roles. DOC leverages Cplex Optimizer to confidently turn data insights into business action. DOC supports both a local deployment using Docker Compose and an industrial deployment thanks to a full Kubernetes and OpenShift compatibility. Docker Compose allows for quick deployments while developing the application. Kubernetes and OpenShift can be used for industrial deployment. They provide full scalability, automation, resources monitoring, and failover capabilities. DOC provides monitoring and replay execution capabilities thanks to the optimization server. It allows for interactive job creation, drag and drop the inputs and run the task, monitor the real-time job execution in the task view, check the log and download the input, log, and output files. Use the job view to look for a past run, quickly spot failures, and drill down to investigate. A key benefit of the optimization server is that one can retrieve historical input conditions and replay job executions to monitor any failure, allowing for the exact reproduction of encountered issues. DOC provides a set of predefined components to support the end-to-end development of business applications, provides a configurable web UI and what-if analysis capabilities, accelerates local and cloud deployment thanks to predefined configuration scripts, and eases the application maintenance thanks to monitoring and replay execution capabilities. DOC is conformed to agile development methodologies. It enforces standard development and deployment practices, improving teams' efficiency. Plus, it facilitates continuous feedback from business users during application development. In conclusion, DOC predefined components and agile methodology will reduce the effort, time, and risk associated with creating decision support applications. For more details, get in contact with us and ask for a free DOC demo tailored to your specific technical needs.